Let me deal with what just happened. Get out of here. I'm going to push you.
She stole that in the last 12, 13 steps.
Wow, I don't even understand. First of all, congrats, Sydney. What an amazing race. But I don't think they have proper etiquette, okay? You got to understand, if I just watched you, I just watched you pass me, okay? I'm trying my best. I'm moving, and I know I can't do nothing about what just happened. Let me sit in that loss for a second. No, man, get the fuck out of here. You coming over as soon as we cross the finish line with your arms all out looking to be embraced. I got to sit in my loss for a moment. I just dropped everything just now. It's
but that's
all
the
over.
Olympic attitude is like they are the best in their country, right? So to even be there, I know me and you can't fathom this shit. I'd be like, fuck that. Nah. Get out of my motherfucking face.
Yeah,
I lost.
Like, let me at least do the walk. You know when they cross the finish line, they do the walk with their hand on the hips. You can tell they thinking to themselves, like, God, man.
Looking around, trying to...
Yeah, let me get that off. Don't come to me right away and make me do the whole force thing like I'm happy right now. I'm not. Let a loser lose for a second. Finally.